Mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the Giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off. Yala?
Angerboda, could you help? Is she okay? Uh-oh.
I'll come around.
Rampa!
Marbles. They're all that remains of the Giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. Those rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone. Here's another one. So, you're for, like, the pack leader?
Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Lean back.
Perfect. Hey. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh. It's a gift.
Thanks, but, you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so keep an eye out.
so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here! Can't you guys just leave us alone? If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches. Let me know if you see any more torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving. Keep an eye out. There could be...
Roger! You were saying? Find the rest. I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Hey.
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere?
I don't think that's a great idea. It's sweet of you to offer. I think there's another one nearby. Down here.
You should visit Midgard.
Hey.
Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got it.
Smells kind of funky, like old water. Favorite color?
I'm supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No, I got this. Blue. Wait, maybe green? Yellow is also so good. Ugh, but how can I forget about red? There's gotta be a way into that room. There's a hole in the wall. See anything useful inside?
jungle.
I think that's all of them.
Thanks.
Is it getting any better?
A bit. Let's head back.
Someone was bound to be mad. We destroyed their nest.
He needed to.
Doesn't matter to her.
The Alpha.
I got your back.
Ah, let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah, head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda. What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Huh. Kinda nice.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
For what? Oh, wow.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but I'm glad you came here.
Me too. So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
About damn time. Shut up. Too late to whine now.
Now.
Who was that?
Kryla. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't... feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Kryla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
Watch out! These creatures are fast!
I got that!
Do anything drastic. She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. When she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate, she changed.
I see. Yoko!
Find a way through. Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking. Did a lot of giants live here? Over time?
We want to know about your mother.
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path to the giants way before I was born. This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across. Hang on. I'll create a way up for you.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run, their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Gryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Something breathing near the back of the cellar.
I'm not hearing their voice. The Alpha. Can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever, right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
Then we better put that cup back when we get to it.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Moment.
We're just going to kill him.
No, because we're going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? Just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her, you free the wolf, then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. We can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
There's so many things I've forgotten, and you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
What did destiny ever do for anybody? Was it your mom's destiny to grow so young? Was it your father's destiny to marry an absolute fool?
Ophir! Ah! You brought a prey!
Loki!
Loki! Back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? You stay here. Here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
Ah! No! Sword! You'll do well as Odin's stable boy.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Why won't you leave me alone, girl?
I can't anymore!
Spring gun, clown fool! Just me! Salty, cute! Are you even here? No! Get away! Dragahundir!
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
You won't destroy it! Spring gun, clown boots! You will not touch my cauldron!
Shoot those before they hit you! It should dispel her magic!
Bang!
Hey, Kubota, watch out! Get off the counter!
Oh! are you so bent on hurting me like this, girl? I've done nothing to you!
You can't keep stealing souls!
They're just animals!
It's done! Don't hit the cauldron!
What did I ever do to you? I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You'll wish you died with your parents!
Are you sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food?
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?